Why is there so few earthquakes in Africa? If you look, that was the earthquake map of the world. Very few, if ever really any, are in Africa. At best, they are around the outer edges. Is there something within Africa protecting them? Is this where the NWO is? Or perhaps these reptilians I hear about protecting it? Let me know your thoughts.